The Dane County Medical Examiner releases the name of the man found dead at Rheindahl Park Sunday. 54-year-old Tyrone Flood from Madison died, but we're still waiting to find out how he died. The death calls into question whether tent encampments at parks are the best option for Madison's homeless population.
Tony Galley is at Rheindahl Park with how the mayor is responding.
Even with the death here at Rheindahl Park, Mayor Rhodes Conway continues to point to the guidance from the Centers for Disease Control, recommending not to break up encampments and risk further community spread of COVID-19. The mayor offers qualified support for the tent encampments.
So at the moment, I think that at least some of the encampments we have remain viable options for folks.
Councilperson Samba Balde maintains the suspicious death adds to existing encampment issues, including sex offenders in tents without legal permission. Victim Tyrone Flood fell into that category. The mayor brands as a non-starter Balde's suggestion to tap federal funds to provide more hotel rooms for the homeless.
All the hotels in the city are at least 50% empty.
The city of Madison has received very little direct funding from the CARES Act.
Alderperson Samba Balde may push back to the mayor's position and recruit other alders to a resolution calling for the end of these tent encampments. At Rheindahl Park, Tony Galley, 27 News.